Did I scare you?
Yeah, you did. I guess I deserved it, huh? The fart face that I am?
Maybe. Then again, maybe you're not so bad. Just annoying.
Uh-huh. So, you got any other things planned? I think I saw a dark room back there you could lock me up in.
No. I think you've had enough. For now.
Well, that's reassuring.
Besides, I need your help finding Mary. She's here, isn't she? Come on, tell me.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
Wait. So there really is a letter?
Oh. Yeah. Wanna read it? Just don't tell Rachel, okay?
Who's Rachel?
She's our nurse. I, took it from her locker.
My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now, in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James. I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please, give him a chance. It's true, he can be a little surly sometimes, and he doesn't laugh much. But underneath, he's a really sweet person. I love you, Laura. I love you like my very own daughter. I wish things were different. I wish we could be happy together, like we talked about. Even so, I know you will have a good life. You're a strong, smart, beautiful girl. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend, Mary.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
That means Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. She also talked a lot about you, you know? She even...
What? What is it?
Well, it kind of was his other letter. I think the one was for you. The envelope had your name on it.
Did you read it?
I wanted to. This one time, I almost did. Figured you didn't deserve to have it. But then I thought, Mary wouldn't want me to keep it from you. So I just sort of kept it for you. Here.
It's empty. Laura, there's nothing in it.
What? But I didn't take it, I swear.
Well, where is it then?
I must have lost it. I gotta find it.
Laura!
Laura.
It's gotta be somewhere.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I Are you taping again? Come on. I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why. It's too bad we have to leave. Promise you'll take me again, James.
Do you know where Mary is? Come on, talk to me.
Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar. That's a lie.
No. It's the truth.
She died because she was sick.
I killed her.
Killer? Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! She was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm sorry. Mary, you know, isn't here. Mary?
James! Where are you? I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you. Please, come to me. Do you hear me? Please, why won't you come?
But where? Where are you?
Davis, you found understanding. If there's any wisdom to be had in all that happened, I suppose that's for you to learn, and I hope you will.
Mama, I was looking for you. You're the only one left. Maybe then I can finally rest, Mama. What's wrong? Wait. You're not my mama. It's you.
I'm sorry, Angela. I think you were right. What we're looking for is not here. Not anymore.
For helping me earlier, but I wish you hadn't. Even Mama said it. I deserve what happened.
No, Angela, that is not true.
Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Maybe you think you can save me. Will Will you love me? Care for me? Heal all my pain? That's what I thought. James. Give me back the knife.
No, I won't.
Saving it for yourself. Have it your way. It doesn't change anything. See it too? For me, it's always like this.
I know what you are. I know why I needed you. But it's all over now. I don't need you anymore.
Ugh. What do you want, James?
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already. Look at me. I'm disgusting. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here. Leave me alone already. I'm no use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. It'd be easier if they just killed me. But I guess the hospital's making a nice profit off of me. Why are you still here? I told you to go. Are you deaf?
You're all I ever wanted.
That's not true, is it?
Mary?
You killed me, James.
Yes. I did. I couldn't bear to see you suffer.
Don't make excuses. I know how you saw me, how you felt. You really hated me. Didn't you?
It's true. I may have had some of those feelings. It was a long 3 years. I was so tired.
I guess I understand. I know I was a burden. You wanted a long, happy life. Something I couldn't give. Can she?
Mary, please, if I could...
No, James. Those were the last precious moments I had. How could I ever forgive you? James. James. Is what you've been looking for.
Let's go.
Better do something about that cough.